क्लास चिल्ड्रन, यस विनायक,
आवर फादर इन हेवन, होली बी योर नेम, योर किंगडम कम, योर विल बी डन ऑन अर्थ एज इट इज इन हेवन, गिव अस टुडे आवर डेली ब्रेड, एंड फॉरगिव अस आवर सिंस एज वी फॉरगिव टू
Who sin against us?
Against us.
Do not bring us.
Linger.
To the test.
To the test.
But deliver us.
But deliver us from evil. Amen.
Okay. Amen. Thank you, Vinayak. Very well said. Sit down. All of you sit down now. Good morning, children. Sit down.
Good morning, ma'am.
Very good morning. I hope all of you are feeling nice and fresh, all healthy, all smiling. Yes, all happy. Give me a thumbs up. Good morning, Myra. How are you?
Fine.
Okay, good. Nice to see you in class again. All right, children. Now, today we are going to do some more revision. Today I'm going to make you revise nouns. I'm going to make you revise nouns.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Rudraksh. Switch on your camera, child.
Morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Ayat. Good morning, Manjeet. Good morning, Christopher.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Hasan. Good morning. Hasan, good morning. Hasan, are you there? Good morning. Vaishnavi, good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
All right. Now, children. Quickly, let's revise nouns. Who's going to tell me the definition of a noun? Prashasti? Okay, Omansh is here. Omansh? What is a noun?
A noun is the name of a person, place, animal, or thing. It is a naming word.
Okay, very good. Now stop there. Stop. Inaya, give me the examples quickly.
Ram is a good boy. I play with a ball but fly in the sky.
All right, very good. Now, Hayat. Hayat, can you hear me? Hayat, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Name one person, one example of a person. Name of a person. Any name you can take, child. Any person's name? You can take your own name. You can take your friend's name. Hayat, look at me. Hayat. Okay, very good. Krithe, name one more person quickly.
Dimple.
Name one person.
Dimple.
Whipple. All right. Aram, place. Anyone, place?
Lucknow.
Lucknow, very good. Ayat Fatima Rizvi, name one more place.
Yes, ma'am.
Name of any place. Anyone, place.
Ma'am, Bombay.
Okay, Bombay, very good. Okay, Aradhya, name one animal. One animal, any one animal. Don't look at mummy, you have to think.
Rabbit.
Rabbit, okay, very good. Ara, one more animal.
Ma'am, lion.
Lion, okay, very good. All right, Vaishnavi, name one thing, any one thing quickly. Table. Okay, very good. Rishita, name one thing. Any one thing.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Prashasti.
Chair.
Chair. Okay, very good. We were just revising, Prashasti. We were revising nouns. All right. Now, I'm going to show you on the screen an exercise which is based on person, place, animal or thing. You have to look at the pictures. You have to look at the pictures. And then you have to write them in the correct columns. Now open your registers first. Open your registers to a fresh page, all of you. Put today's date over there, 24-6. 24-6-2021. Hi, Thaydar. Are you ready with your register, child? Hassan, are you ready with your register? Take your pencil.
Yes, ma'am.
Put today's date over there.
Ma'am, my register is not.
Rough copy hai aapke paas, Pranjali. Usi mein likhiye. Put today's date, 24-6-2021. Now, put on top on the first line, revision. R-E-V-I-S-I-O-N. Hassan, write on the first line, R-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, revision. All of you write on the first line, revision. Shok, are you writing? Yes, Shivansh? Shivansh? Shubh, any problem?
Ma'am, aap dubara repeat kar sakte
ho? R-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, revision.
Repeat kar dijiye.
R-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, revision. Children, you have to learn up the spellings. Ye spelling aapko learn ho jani chahiye thi ab tak. Christopher, write the heading, revision.
Revision.
R-E-V-I-S-I-O-N. Have you all put the heading? Give me a thumbs up. All right. Now you will make four columns. You will make four columns. Person, place, animal, thing. person, place, animal, and thing.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes. Column banana.
1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'm going to try and show it to you on the screen. How you're going to make those four columns?
Okay, ma'am.
Person, place, animal, and thing.
Excuse me, ma'am. Line khich ke karna hai.
Yes, if you can. Yes, use your scale. Use your scale, children, to draw the columns.
चिन्ह के बाद क्या लिखना?
Yes. Person. Put the heading person. P-E-R-S-O-N. P-E-R-S-O-N.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, मेरा वन रोमन नहीं आ रहा, क्या मैं नेक्स्ट लाइन में लिख सकती हूँ?
All right. You do one thing then. Person, place, और उसके नीचे animal or thing. Now I am going to show you the columns.
Excuse me, ma'am.
I'll show you the columns.
Excuse me, ma'am. Person की spelling repeat कर दीजिए.
P-E-R-S-O-N.
मैम कितने बार दोगे मैं?
मैम person के बाद.
P-E-R-S-O-N. Person. Now see, you have a screen in front of you. See the columns. Person.
Mom, person.
Excuse me, ma'am, please see me.
Yes, Arham. Arham, I'm just pinning you to the screen. I'm just Jorin, just a second. I'll just pin Arham to the screen. And you can see how he's made the columns. Can you see Arham? Pranjali, can you see? Arham is showing his register. He's done it so neatly. Good boy, Arham. This is how all of you have to do it, children.
मैम पर्सन के नीचे क्या लिखना है?
पर्सन, प्लेस, एनिमल, थिंग. फोर कॉलम्स आपको बनाने हैं. प्रांजलि जल्दी से करिए. Now, children, you can see on the screen. There's a picture there on the screen for you.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, book में करना है या copy में?
Register, revision register, जो आपका rough register है, उसमें करना है. There are pictures here. Look at the pictures and write the noun words into the correct categories, into the correct groups. You have to write them. जो person है उनको person वाले column में लिखेंगे, things को things वाले column में, places and animals को अपने अपने columns में. First picture, can you see Nippon?
Please हो गया.
Can you see the first picture, Nippon? Who is there in the picture?
Ma'am, doctor.
Doctor, very good. Okay, so doctor is a person, ma'am, place, animal or thing. Shubh?
And ma'am, person.
Mummy ne peeche se aapko prompt kara, aap animal bolne ja rahe the. मैम ने बोला है ना, अपने आप देखना है, सोचना है और करना है। जब तक मम्मी बताती रहेंगी फिर आप कैसे सीखेंगे?
मैम मेरा माई कौन था,
माई कौन था, इसीलिए मैम ने सुना। तभी तो मैम बार बार बोलती हैं कि मम्मी को बोलिए आपको आंसर्स नहीं बताएंगी, अगर आप अपने आप नहीं करेंगे तो सीखेंगे कैसे। चिल्ड्रेन राइट डॉक्टर इन द कॉलम ऑफ पर्सन, राइट इन द फर्स्ट कॉलम पर्सन डॉक्टर, DOCTOR। यस प्रांजलि, DOCTOR। आयत हैदर, आर यू राइटिंग चाइल्ड?
Excuse me, ma'am, person, place, animal or things के नीचे थ्री कॉलम्स बनाने हैं।
यस
ओके मैम।
यू हैव थ्री। नाउ सेकेंड पिक्चर यू कैन सी अ गर्ल सिंगिंग ओवर देयर। यस मंजीत। यस मंजी, सिंगर इज पर्सन, दैट्स राइट, वेरी गुड, सिंगर इज पर्सन। सो अगेन इन द कॉलम ऑफ पर्सन चिल्ड्रेन राइट सिंगर, SINGER, द सिंगर पर्सन। Now the next picture you can see Ishanvi, can you tell me the next picture, what is it showing you?
Ma'am, place,
it's a beach, that's right, place. So look for your column of place and write over there beach, BEACH.
Excuse me, ma'am, डॉक्टर के पास क्या लिखना है?
डॉक्टर के बाद पर्सन में सेकेंड पिक्चर जो थी वो देखिए क्या है, सिंगर की है, सिंगर इज अ पर्सन, सो पुट इट अंडर दैट कॉलम पर्सन।
मैम मेरा हो गया।
ऑल राइट प्रांजलि, गुड, बीच फिनिश। नाउ नेक्स्ट पिक्चर, next picture, Ali, can you tell me what is the next picture?
Ma'am, teacher.
Shivansh, I am not asking you, child. Yes, Ali, what is that next picture?
Ma'am, table.
Table, that's right. Now, table is a person, place, animal or thing. What is it? Soch ke bataiye, Ali.
मैम थिंग।
अली
मैम, एक्सक्यूज मी मैम,
यस अली,
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम,
इट इज अ थिंग, ऑल राइट, पुट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ थिंग।
आई हैव डन माय वर्क।
ओके आराध्या, वेरी गुड, यस एंड आई हैव सीन इट,
I have done my work.
I can see that. Good. Children, put table in the column of thing. Yes, Aram, I can see. Next picture is a ball. Mahira, the next picture is a ball. Yes?
Yes, yes, okay. Ma'am.
The ball will come in which group then? It is a person, it is a place, animal or thing. Soch ke bataiye. Shivansh, I am talking to one child, you know that. Yes, Mahira?
Thing, ma'am.
Thing, that's right. So ball you will put under the category of things. Now look at the next picture.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Shivansh.
Finger part teacher likhna hai.
अभी हम लोग पिक्चर को ऊपर से स्लीपिंग लाइन के ऑर्डर में देख रहे हैं, अभी हम लोग टीचर तक नहीं पहुंचे हैं. सो वेट, नाउ यू लुक एट द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. बॉल के बाद तो नेक्स्ट पिक्चर है शिवांश. टेल मी व्हाट इज दैट एंड विच कॉलम.
मंकी.
इट इज अ पर्सन, प्लेस, एनिमल और थिंग. Animals. So we will put it in the column of animals. In the column of animals, please write M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. Pranjali, you have finished your work?
No.
Then why are you not doing it, child?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Ria?
Mom, I have done my work.
Okay. Those who have finished. Yes, Inaya, I can see. Now, those children who have finished, immediately you click, tell mommy to click the picture and send it to me on personal.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Manjeet.
A whole thing, ma'am.
Table thing, hai, yes.
बॉल
भी थिंग है, टेबल भी थिंग है. यस ओमांश. ऑल राइट, गुड. टेल मम्मी टू क्लिक अ पिक्चर एंड सेंड इट टू मी ऑन पर्सनल.
ओके मैम.
राइट, नाउ द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर रिया, आफ्टर मंकी व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर शोइंग. Cat. All right. Which group it will go to? Person, place, animal or thing?
Excuse. Animal.
Animal. Very good. Now put cat in the group of animals. Pranjali, are you doing your work?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Ishanvi.
Ma'am, to is pictures ko dekh kar dijiye.
Okay, just wait.
मॉम, डॉक्टर के बाद क्या लिखना है?
सिंगर. प्रांजलि.
एक्सक्यूज मैम, मेरा नहीं हो पाया.
जस्ट वन मिनट.
मैम, मेरा मंकी तक नहीं हुआ है. मैम, मेरा नहीं हुआ है. फोटो भेज दे सकती हैं?
Yes, just a second. I'm showing it to you again.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Those who have done, send me the pictures on personal. Send me the pictures on personal and make sure everything has been done by you. I want to see your handwriting. I'm showing you the screen. I'm showing you the screen again. Look at the pictures. Look at the pictures. I'm showing it to you again.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Aram.
Ma'am, maine aapko send kar diya.
All right. Pranjali, can you see the pictures on the screen now?
Yes.
Please do your work now.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Shivansh.
Ma'am. Thank you.
लिख सकते हैं?
जो पिक्चर्स हैं वो आपको लिखनी है. आफ्टर कैट द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर या सायर?
पिक्चर नहीं दिख रही है
मैम. हमें भी पिक्चर नहीं दिख रही है. अच्छा नहीं देख रही
Just 1 minute. There's something wrong, I think. All right, write the next word in the column of listen to me. Write the next column, airport. In the next column, you write airport. It's a place. Write it in the column of place. Column of place.
Ma'am,
children, just wait to the network. It is not being displayed. I can see it on my screen. Just wait. Airport, write in the column of place. AIRPORT, airport. Pranjali, can you see the picture now? Bali, can you see? Airport. Next picture, you have books here. Books. Vali, books come under which category? Person, place, animal or things? Vali? Books will come under which category? Things. Write it in the column of things. Next, you have the picture of a farm. Farm is a place. Farm is a place. So, put it in the category of places, person, places, animals, things. प्रांजलि, आपको सबके साथ लिखना है. आप काम अपना शुरू करती है, फिर उसके बाद रुक जाती है. सिंगर के बाद हम लोग ने नेक्स्ट पिक्चर को देखा था. दैट इज अ बीच एंड बीच इज अ प्लेस. सो राइट इट इन द कैटेगरी ऑफ प्लेस. बीच, बी ई ए सी एच. Got it, Pranjali?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Now, after farm, the next picture is a horse, which is an animal. So, please put it in the group of animals. And the last picture is teacher.
Hey, ma'am.
Yes, Anaya?
My work.
Excuse me, ma'am. I have done my work.
All right. Christopher, have you finished? Christopher, have you finished?
Excuse me, ma'am.
I am
a. Yes, Vali has also done. Good boy, Vali. Yes.
Ma'am, आपके पर्सनल पे एक
ध्यान लगा दीजिए.
Yes.
आपके पर्सनल पे इमेज भेजिए.
Yes, Shivansh. Children, now listen to me carefully.
Okay, ma'am.
Listen carefully.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Sanvi, I can see your work, child. Rudraksh, let me see your work. Show me your register, Rudraksh.
Yes, ma'am.
Show me your register.
Ma'am, please, my picture, Pranjali.
Pranjali, just wait. Hriday, I can see your work. Rishita, let me see your work.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Ronik.
मेरे में पूरा नहीं दिख रहा था इसलिए मैं
All right, now listen to me. I will post this worksheet in the group. Those children who have not finished, they will complete it and send it to me. Those who have not been able to finish, you will complete it and then send it to me, right? Now you can take your break. Yes, Hanley, I can see. Good. Yes, Virtual, I can see.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Ronnie.
Ma'am,
thank you, ma'am.
Now you will send this to me on personal. Now take your break. Have water, then we'll meet in the next period.
Excuse me, ma'am.
All right, those who send.